Playing some Legacy Eldrazi. I am on the draw. We can keep this. See what we're going up against. Some miracles. Okay. Not sure if playing the Cloud Post is the best thing. It's the only one I'm gonna play it though. Unless I start getting low on health. Blue? Terrifying. Pretty sure I just lose. Four, eight, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, that's the problem. Okay, so this is just a bunch of bullshit. We'll keep. I post. I haven't. No boy now. Play a post. Let's see. And I'm an idiot. Show and tell, repeal, dismember. Take the other dismember. Three dismembers this game? Oh, I should have played a Mattery Shaper. Damn it. That's me being stupid. Yeah, I want him to have another cloud post. Sure. He has a show and tell. Six, seven, eight mana. Okay, he's gonna get a bunch of life. He has show and tell. You really don't hear us too much, I'm just afraid of right now. That's a problem. Three, four, five, six. What do you think? One, two, three, four, six. Seven. Two, three, four. Six, seven. Do this. One, two, three, five, six.
I need to land.
How many obligators in here? 3, 6, 9.
Okay, so I stole his prime time and killed him with his obligator. Brought another world breaker in. That'll play. You'll only get one crop rotation.
We're gonna run endless one on turn one. Yeah, Pithy Needle should have came in to do Lion Top. Warping Wheel, why did I keep those in? Okay, so I'm making mistakes on boarding. Warping Wheel shouldn't be in. It doesn't do anything for this matchup. Chalice on 1 should be played. Warping Wheel should come out. He has Top, he has Crop Rotation, he has Brainstorm, he has Ponder, he has just a huge variety of things, and I'm screwing up my sideboarding bad. Damn it. End step. Stop doing the end turn. I'm just gonna chip away and kill him. This is a spot, I guess, where Wasteland would be useful, but meh.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Sorry, I'm not talking very much. I've been thinking a lot. So he has an Ugin in his hand. We need a Thought Knots here. Pretty bad. That's an awesome draw. Need him to not have a trick bind. I'm going to pass through so he doesn't have any mana floating. And we'll take the Ugin out of his hand. Instant. He has moment's peace. He has dismember. He's gonna dismember it. No, he can't. He has moment's peace. Flashback moments, peace.
Target button draws a card. Only a card. So he has 15, 16, 17. He does not have enough. Four, five, six, seven. Okay. Might not be the best move. Okay, so we're gonna spine his eye. I got rid of his top, too.
Okay, so now we've... He has moment's peace. So he gets one free top deck. And it better be good. Okay, so he moment's peaced. You get one free turn. Alright, got him. With me sideboarding poorly. I'll take it.